should get moving, pilot. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Pilot mode engaged.
I can handle it.
Unlikely, pilot. The fog is deadly to organic life. We cannot uphold the mission if you are dead. You will be safe in the cockpit. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control door. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us.
Why doesn't it feel that way?
Good luck, pilot.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. The last pilot argued it went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
wonder how deep this facility goes.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry.
Wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it.
We're doing our best down here.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Status. Beacon 3 power substation. Power feature is
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Thank you.
Breakout in progress. Heatsink temperature at 25%.
was impressive, Pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Those were some amazing moves. There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an arc.
Welcome back, sir. Those moves were something else.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just gotta take it off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system is wired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
Offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. We need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible. Soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the Project Victor. We sustained many casualties, and the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleinen Mann and Lasttechnik hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleinen Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find den kleinen Mann und lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
pilot. 25 meters. No visual. We got bloody stalkers. Focus on. Take them out.
Hide up! Marine! Pilot spotted! Weapons free! Our squad is down! I need backup!
Kilo 1-4. Hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Six director, the pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
Nine, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
One is
Is he dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Engaging hostile infantry.
Romito, it's a fire!
Target's up there above!
Does anyone have eyes on?
Negative on visual!
Engaging hostile infantry.
Pilot field of vision lost.
Does anyone have eyes on?
Target not in sight! No shot!
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Pilot out of sight!
Here somewhere! Armor! 12-14, hostile pilot spotted. We're under attack. Pilot, down below. I need backup! Need someone! Hostile pilot! No visual!
Grenade out! Eyes up!
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Stalker down. Target eliminated. Reaper down. I'm engaging Hansa. Good shot.
You, BT.
Damage report. Critical systems are functioning properly. Despite your self-evaluation, I'm certain Captain Lastimosa would have said you fought well, Cooper.
Thanks.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay.
Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. They'll live longer.
hypothesis, the dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
Intercept and destroy that pilot, then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. Shield system here.
Fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, mein kleiner Junge?
Let's begin, du Idiot.
To pilot.
Yes, sir. Transmission sequence activated. It's working. Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%. Good. Almost there. 80%. Sequence rate to maximum power. We are go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream. Awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Commander Sarah Briggs of Marauder Corps. Militia SRS. Authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT-7274, your data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request permission to retain this link.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!
Developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
Ship. Wilson in position. We're here, good to go. All accolade pods locked and loaded.
This is Command...